And an arson investigation is underway following an apartment fire in Shively. The fire started around 3:30 this morning on Dover Road, not far from Western High School. Firefighters from Shively, Louisville, and PRP all responded. Half the units in the 12-unit building were damaged. No one was hurt. The Red Cross is now helping residents there. Louisville's arson team is investigating the cause.